They're not really bad, most of them. Just products of rotten neighborhoods and bad family situations.